I'd like to thank everyone for coming along today and supporting Callander Highland Games. We have an excellent lineup of events that everyone can join in with, or stand back and watch the professional strongmen entertain us with their elite competition. I would like to thank all the volunteers that have helped over the last few weeks in organising the games. A special thanks to the newly formed 41 Club, who will organise the games going forward. And I would like to welcome you all back next year. Thanks. Athol McMillan, Chieftain, 2019.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see by the protest of Clinton, this is the National Parade with all the beautiful people from Canada, dressed in yellow. Round of applause for your local awesome people. Lovely crew, sir. Lovely crew. Beautiful. Sure, everyone. Firstly, it's so to everyone who's been involved in the examination back, a big round of applause to everyone who's involved in this. Our first Highland Games heading for your entertainment today, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love for Glasgow's Dan Charlie. Show some love, ladies and gentlemen, the old star of the competition, Neil Ellie-Bella Elliott. And so, from one extreme to the other, we have the new kid in the box. Ladies and gentlemen, he's from Ellsworth, the Barnsley Red Barnes of Ireland. Mr. New kid in the box came up from the amateur circuit, now out of the doors, and he's doing very, very good. A former professional football player. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love as you would be so kind for the Barton's Craig Runsbow. And now, this man needs no introduction. He is the on-form Scottish athlete for 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the best in the game. Please show some love for Grangemouth's Kyle Randy Randalls, the housewife's favourite. Now sporting a beautiful moustache exclusively for Calgary Games. Wait for that. Now, folks, this is our three international athletes, and genuinely, you could get three more qualified athletes. Probably between them, we'll get about 10 world championships. First and foremost, arguably the greatest Highland Games athlete of all time. He won this competition in 2017. I think he's won it maybe 5-6 times in total. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love for the one, the only, from Dunfermline and Kent, Scott Ringer. And to his right, we have the current world number 2, who just absolutely smashed the grounds record at All Cup yesterday in the Rainford Height. He has been there, done it, I believe, the European champion, European champions, Will Leeds, you're going to have the European Highland Games champion and the world number two from Czech Republic. Show some love for Vladislav Tulacek. And last and certainly not least, ladies and gentlemen, this is the current world caper champion, the current world champion, Scottish champion, British champion. He also broke the all-time record for most points amassed in a season last year from Poland. Show some love, Canada, for the current world champion, Lukas Aventa. So guys, what a phenomenal lineup. World number one, world number two, arguably the greatest Highland Games athlete of all time and the cream of the crop in Scotland. We also have one of the best all-time Highland Games athlete referee today, Greg Edmonds. It's customary to open the Highland Games in the traditional fashion, and our chief responsibility shows them up for Apple McMahon, folks. Apple has been given the honour of getting this Highland Games underway. So in traditional fashion, Mr. McMahon, can you point the slow tire to the north, to the south? This is the tricky bit. To the west. Oh, he's good. He's good. And to the east. And ladies and gentlemen, that officially opens the 2019 Canada Highland Games. Round of applause, guys. Thank you so much. And the first event, the heavy will be the hammer. So we're getting the action underway in two shapes of arms. So if any of you guys want to participate in the Highland Games, we have loads.
That's the one club space in the game. Right, can we get
so yeah folks, Tim, we've got loads of crowds.
And everybody else up on the stage, everything together.
We've got the glasses still over there.
Can we get you right
at
the front as well?
For the price as well, I believe.
Tim, right in the middle.
I don't know what they are, so I don't want to promise you something I've not got. But it's usually nice prizes. Alcohol. We have Craig Winslow. This is Craig's second season with the big guys. Vlad is the current European champion and world number two from Czech Republic. Vlad is holding the Highland Games circuit for about 3 years, and Vlad is done, I would speculate, around about 120 feet there. That is a good opening hammer by the current world champion. There we have the defence champion, Scott Ritter. Scott has won Canada Games 5 or 6 times now. Now on this row. So just to let you know, folks, we have in that tall thread, we have the current world caper champion, which is Lucas. We have the current world champion, Vlad, and the defence champion, Scott Ritter, all within couple of each other. Now have Kyle Randall. Whoa! That's a belter! Fantastic. But now we start running through the hammer, as you can see the moment. Kyle Randall from Great Mouth in Emily. That's much better from you. That is a good throw right on there, though. Guys, just so you know, folks, if I can get away from the gripping entertainment, the Highland Games action. We're going to have a charity dog show on the corner, hosted by Calendar K9. So now, setting up the show as the Scottish Highland Games Association World Champion, newly crowned World Champion in Ballot Games. That's the top world title, all the way from Czech Republic. We have Vladislav Tulacek. That's good. I just followed him first throw though. The final Randall from Great Mouth coming to lead. Second place, it looks like it is Vlad and Scott and Lucas are very, very close for second, first and fourth. Now we have Vlad going to Dan Carlin. So now we have Lucas Venter from Poland. World Cable Champion, last year's World Champion, and last year he amassed the most points ever in a Highland Games season. Currently sitting in what looks like now, fourth place in the hammer. Yeah.
That's more like it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, setting up the next second throw of the top section. We have the defending champion from Dartford and Kendrick, Scott Wigger here. Now we have Kyle Randles, the current leader of the top section, for his second throw. First point of honour, Dan Allen from Glasgow second, and we have the defending champion, the current world champion, and the current world table champion, all within inches of each other. And his final throw here, our first athlete will be Neil Merry Paranella. Right, Carl, that should be something again. Let's see if we can get a belt on a throw out of the young pup, the opposite end of the scale. The Barton, Craig Winslow, come on, Carl, we're showing you how some rock here, please. Come on, Craig. Looks like he's possibly in fourth place here, folks. So, Calendar, would you show some love and respect to the current world champion of Highland Games? Show some love to Vladislav Kulicek. Come on, lad. Who is going to win the hammer here in Calendar? Calendar, let's not show any bias here. Can we put our hands together and see if the man in second place can extend the distance and take the lead to the competition? Dan Calendar, Kulicek. So, guys, show some love for the World Team of Champions of Poland, one of the greatest of all time, Lukas Venta! So, folks, are we going to see an absolute incredible throw here from the defending champion and snatch, possibly, the event winner away from Kyle Randles? That's Scott's flag there, number 6, folks. So, Canada, again, if you need some time, show some love and support for the defending champion from Dartford, Ken Kuhera. So, Canada, as that stunning salmon of a man walks towards the crowd, we know that Kyle Randles has won the opening event here in Canada, the hammer. Well, we want to see that number 7 flag extended for the last time in the hammer. Ladies and gentlemen, show some love for the housewife's favourite, Kyle Randy Randall! And the Angels! Make it, Kyle, make it! Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the first event here in Canada, 2019 Hammer Man is Kyle Randall! Right, guys, now we've got the marking of the first event. I need Big Wally, where are Big Wally? Big Wally, can I borrow you, big man? We'll let David set up the stick. Right, anybody who wishes to participate in the local heroes crowd challenge, can I get you please, ladies and gentlemen, remember it's actually teams of two. So I get you to come over here to the Glasgow Stone and take your claim to participate in the event. So anybody who wants to participate in the local heroes competition,